Actually, your question is very, very, very important question. Because as per my assessment, Muslim community has money. Muslim community has good philanthropists also. The philanthropists, they are those who are ready to spend money. And the Muslim community has the ideological basis also. But they have to hire the qualified and talented experts from outside. And gradually upbring their own generation.